Hi everyone, hope you all are doing well. Today let's discuss one skill which will make you stand out from the rest, that is how to become a good speaker. If you master this skill, it can help you be a good spokesperson, a better storyteller, and you never know, it might help you to impress that special one. Now let's jump into some of the proven ways to shape yourself as a charismatic speaker. Clarity of thought. While speaking, it's crucial to convey your thoughts and emotions to your audience. Therefore, the overall clarity of your speech will make the difference and invariably make you a better speaker. Eye contact. Maintaining eye contact with your audience is a must, since it shows that you are giving the due respect that they deserve. So when you are addressing people, make sure you maintain an equal eye contact with everyone around you. Energy. We all get influenced by vibes, don't we? It is the same when you are speaking to people. The kind of energy you are speaking with will attract more attention for sure. Body language. The way you speak, including your gesture and posture, will tell more things about your personality through the medium of non-verbal communication. Also, make sure that you are not hyperactive, as that may not lead you anywhere. Talk slowly. Have you observed that there are people who talk so fast that you get neither the head nor the tail of it? Do you want to be counted amongst them? Of course not. So talk slowly and eloquently. No fillers. Using too many fillers while speaking tends to turn off the audience, and they gradually lose interest in your speech. Practice. You must practice each day to hone your speaking skill. With today's technology in hand, you can record yourself to see how you sound and improve yourself accordingly. Roadmap. Before you start your speech, mentally articulate all the points by designing a flow. This will help you become more organized when you hit the stage, and the chances of missing out on any point will reduce. Use of humor. The right sense of humor in your speech can do wonders. It can fetch you more audience and put you under the limelight. And finally, don't look grumpy, smile. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, don't forget to share and subscribe. Soon we will return with another interesting tutorial. Stay tuned.